So it could improve the life of many people. It makes things easier, makes the life easier for many people. But we have to be careful not to be... it could be that people are too dependent on the internet, that they don't have the liberty to do things without the internet. So it's a two sides of the coin.